So we're here at the Orlando International
Airport.
Because, you know, like, we're just trying to get some vert tips. Those boys get high, you feel me?
As in the planes.
Hey, do you need a ride? Do you need a ride? You want to put in the trunk? You want to put in the trunk?
What up, Janice? Ooh,
ooh. Looks sexy every time I see you.
What's up, guys?
I said the same thing about you.
Hey!
Welcome back to the States. There's a baby.
How are you?
Good, man. Nico.
Nico. I'm DunkLife certified?
Yeah, of course. Come on.
I'm definitely
for my clickbait.
Hey, boys.
You are not going to fit. I can't tell if it's too loose on me.
I think it's too loose.
What do you think?
Smaller.
Maybe a little loose.
Yo, we're out here. The boys. We stole this gym. We broke in. AKA, we rented it, I think. We just know somebody. About to take off. Let's get it.
So much hype, right? Joining Kilganon.
By the way, after the last session 2 days ago, back started to tighten up a little bit, got some spasms, but took it easy, went to the sauna and stuff. It's feeling pretty good today. Don't know how I'll jump because I don't know if I have full energy, but pretty hyped for everybody here.
I was like, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to the world.
Yeah. Fuck, it was blurry.
Stop leaning. Hey. Elbow? Hey Pete, we need the rim. Hey! High ass catch. Alright. Get up, boy. Holy shit. Backspin. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Crazy.
Decent. Get up here, I got the pan for Panorama. They call him Pete Panorama. Okay. Hey, that's gonna look good from this angle. Oh my God! in a row. Holy shit, that was so high. Woo! I like that. Abdominals. All right, follow me up. Squeaker. Oh. Oh.
We are here.
That's our fault.